Stop. Just a quick disclaimer before I actually stop the real thing that you've wanted to see. I do not own the piano in the background, or... Yeah. All I own is the stupid video. Or I don't own Doki Doki Literature Club either. And this is probably super stupid because it came out ages ago. But... Let's go, okay. I'm gonna try to be spooky. Every day, I imagine a future where I can be with you. In my hand, it's a pen will write a poem of me and you. The ink flows down into a dark puddle. Just move your head right away into his heart. But in this world of infinite choices, what will it take just to find that special day? What will it take just to find that special day? Have I found everybody a fun assignment to do today? When you're here, everything that we do is fun for them anyway. When I can't even read my own feelings, what good are words when a smile says it all? And if this world won't write me an ending, what will it take just for me to have it all? Does my pen only write bitter words for those who are dear to me? Is love if I take you, or is it love if I set you free? We flows down into a dark puddle. Will we write love into reality? If I can't hear the sound of your heartbeat, what do you call love in your reality? New reality, if I don't know how to love you. I'll leave you be.